cannabis lovers mover from Zambia. I'm a pastor of 45 years, but also a politician who loves Jesus, a former vice president of Zambia. St. Paul says in the book of Romans, chapter number 1, verse 16, I am not ashamed of the gospel of Jesus Christ, because it is the power of God unto salvation. And as we are gathered here tonight and we start to give God the praise and the worship, I want to appeal to all of you that there is no life outside Jesus Christ. Outside Jesus Christ, you are going to make many attempts, maybe even be ashamed to mention the name of Jesus. But you will never find joy in your life until you meet Jesus Christ face to face. The worship that we're going to do tonight is not to any human being, but we are going to worship the living Christ. And I am asking today, if there is anybody in the house that has got faith to believe that as we worship God, God Himself is going to come down to your level and meet you at your point of need. And I know a lot of you today are going to celebrate Christ in this worship. But we want you, when you leave this place, not to be ashamed to lift up the name of Jesus wherever you come from. Because if you can lift Him up, He's going to come down in the midst of us and meet your needs. He's going to save you from sin, but He's also going to heal your body. Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. He never changes. What He was able to do 2,000 years ago by opening the blind eyes and healing the sick, He can do that right now in your life. And for some of you, as we worship, the glory of God is going to come down tonight. I'm aware of Hezekiah Walker. I've been listening to him for years. Shelley Caesar for years. And I know that as they minister, the glory of God is going to come down, and under that glory, may God heal you, may God deliver you, and may you go with Jesus back home. I love you, and God bless you.
He can live. ngafunda izwi inkosi. So this pastor, but he, somebody to read the word. I get, ngoba ngani volunteer ke eli yabo. Awase ngishuma sengisukumile. Ngafunda izwi inkosi, ngise mangiqeda. Ngithi oh mina, ngithi manje bese ngalifunda. Lathini manje, I was young guys, I was young. You can imagine ukuthi it wasn't now, it was long time ago. So I don't want to preach, nor do anything as we're waiting for them. Guys, 1 minute. How many minutes?
Pour out my heart and leave it here. I hope everybody that has come today is not just here for the concert, but you are here to pour your heart out. I'm sure everybody in this room has got something to thank God for. Yes. So as long as Uzazi, we are commune and I in this very moment, I'm glad. We're going to do our last song. God told.